You don't see these kind of shades in Indian market. Hey guys, I am Shreya and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I am going to share some of my favorite lipsticks with you all. Before jumping into the video, I would really appreciate if you would subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell. It really helps me to grow. So yeah, without wasting any further time, let's jump into the video. So the first product that I have is the K Beauty lip liner. This is in the shade Fame and this is how it looks. It is such a pretty brown shade. This is what I'm wearing on my lips. If you have a brown skin tone, this lip liner is the best you will ever need. I know it is quite expensive, but in the sale you can get your hands on this product. This is like a pencil lip liner, which is very smooth. You get a lot of product for the price you are paying. But the only issue I feel about this, that this does not have a sharpener. So if you are on the go, you cannot sharpen the pencil. This is the only brown lip liner I have, and this works with all of my lipsticks. Even it's nude, it's pink, it's brown, everything. It just works brilliantly if you have brown skin tone. And even if you have pigmented lips, this will show really pretty on your lips. If you are looking for a brown lip liner, you should give this one a try. Now moving on to the next product. The next product that I like is the ColourPop lipstick in the shade Garbage. This is again such a very pretty brown shade. If you know Nykaa's liquid lipstick in Chai, this is just like that shade, but this is in a crayon form and this is very smooth. It will look such stunning on all the skin tones. I got this for ₹350 or ₹360. So I have just lined my lips using the K Beauty lip liner and I'm going to apply this on top of it. The next lipstick I have is from Nykaa. It's from their Soft Matte Lip Creme collection and this is in the shade It's a Date. You get 4.2 grams of the product and this is how the color look. It's a pretty mulberry shade. This lipstick has like a bit of blue undertone, that's why my teeth are looking so white. So if you want your teeth to look whiter, you should opt for a lipstick that have like a blue undertone within. So this is like perfect for, you know, functions and parties. You can really rock this and the price that I'm paying for this is stunning. So you could definitely try this one as well. This is such a beautiful shade. Okay, so I'm just gonna leave the previous lipstick that I've applied. I'm not going to remove it, in that case you can watch the swatch longer as I talk. So the next lipstick that I have is from the brand Maybelline. This is in the shade Chili Nude and this is how it looks. It is also such a stunning warm orangey shade and this looks stunning across all the skin tones. This is the only orange shade that I like and that suits my brown skin tone. This is really stunning and you can mix and match with a lot of lipsticks and you can make it work for you as well. For removing the lipstick, I'm just using the Plum cleansing balm. I've been using this, I've used this much and this is also a stunning product. I'm just going to take some of it in the cotton and just gonna remove my lipstick. And yeah, now let me swatch this one. This is also such a pretty shade. This is such a pretty burnt orange shade. I know in the camera it's looking too saturated, but in real life it is really pretty. You can also mute it down by applying any brown lipstick on top of it so that it is not so vibrant, but I really like it this way. Of course, right now I'm wearing a brown top and this is not going with it. But if you're wearing a white t-shirt or even a black, this will look absolutely stunning on you. Okay guys, moving on to the next lip product. I have for you the Nykaa K True Matte Lipstick. This is in the shade Turkish Rose. This is such a pretty mauvey nude shade that looks absolutely stunning. Let me swatch this one for you as well. you get 3.5 grams of the product, and this is also such a pretty nude shade. It sometimes washes me off, I don't know why, but then I mix some other lipstick with it and it looks completely fine. One tip I have for you girls is that if you are going to remove your lipstick, use a cleansing balm. This will make sure that your lips are not getting dry. And it's easier if you will use something like a micellar water. It will eventually dry out because the water will evaporate. But you should, if you have a cleansing balm, you're good to go. अगर इसकी जगह मैं micellar water use कर रही होती तब तक मेरे lips dead हो चुके होते. So it's better if you use cleansing balm or even Vaseline. You can use Vaseline as well if you are swatching lipsticks or you are removing your lipstick. The formula of this lipstick is quite drying, so I would definitely suggest put some lip balm before you apply this. I was using the Laneige lip balm. It's very nice. It smells so good. Yeah, but I'm going to swatch this one now. You don't see these kind of shades in Indian market, especially in Indian brands, and this is such a pretty shade. This gives me like vibes of Kylie Jenner sort of shade. Now if you have watched my previous video, you know how much I like nude lipsticks, and this, and you know if a lipstick is bomb, I call it a Kylie Jenner lip shade, and this is the Kylie Jenner lip shade because I haven't seen like unique color shades in Indian market. So this is one of the shade that gives me that you know, international and Kylie Jenner sort of shade vibes. It is completely dry now and this is how it looks. It is not at all shiny, it's really matte. It will make your lips like very dry, but that's what you have to make sure that you are applying lip balm beforehand while applying this lipstick, and this is how it looks. You can even apply another lipstick on top of it and make it look absolutely stunning. Okay girls, I have the last lipstick shade that I want to share, but if you have watched till this far, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. The last shade that I have is from the range Nykaa matte lipstick. This is in the shade 12M Taupe Thrill. This is also such a beautiful shade that I've been loving these days. I have like used quite a lot. I used to use this in college days a lot, and this will be my favorite for all the time. And let's just swatch party. Have you seen like before any lipstick videos start, they say my lips are going to be dead? Of course your lips will be dead if you use a micellar water. Use a cleansing balm, babe. You will thank me later. Also, I would have just removed my lipstick off the camera, but I just wanted you to, you know, be with me, like we should do bonding. So I thought I should do like a pretty chit chat video. So I thought I would like interact with you guys more and give you tips here and there that will make sure our relationship is pretty good. And if you have any queries, let me know in the comment section below. Now it is not a really true matte lipstick, it is very comfortable to wear onto your lips, and if you don't like the shine, you can blot it down with a tissue paper and that will make it completely matte. So I've just used a tissue paper and blotted down, and you can see the shine is gone, and it is such a pretty nude shade, and this will look good with all the tops that you will wear and everything, and this will go with most of the outfits. It will not clash like the orange lipstick was clashing. This is such a pretty shade, and I hope you like this video, and if you did, then please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Give this video a big thumbs up so I make more such videos for you, and yeah, thanks for watching. Until next time, bye.